Law enforcement agencies were looking for two men who robbed a Marlin convenience store early this morning. Witnesses say the two entered the Cefco store near Highway 7 and Business Highway 6. That was shortly after midnight. They demanded cash at gunpoint, and then the pair allegedly fled from the scene. Fortunately, the clerk inside the store was not hurt.